Hello everyone, we are going to see that weather forecast by use of barometer. So see here how weather forecast by the variation of atmospheric pressure. We are knowing that atmospheric pressure is measured by barometer. Normally two type of a barometer is used, 1/14 barometer, second aneroid barometer, according to the need. 14 barometer is fixed on mounted on wall vertically, where aneroid barometer is portable and easy to handle and send from one place to another. By any means, atmospheric pressure recorded, and on the basis of variation in the temperature with the time is utilized to forecast the weather. Right? How atmospheric pressure changes at a given height? Atmospheric pressure, AP stand for here atmospheric pressure, this changes. Where it changes? At given height. See, very important, height is a constant here. So this atmospheric pressure changes. How it changes? This is very important to see. It is changes due to change in temperature. As temperature changes, atmospheric pressure changes. Clear? Why? What happens when temperature changes? What happens in the air, atmosphere, if the temperature changes? If temperature changes, this provided that density of air changes. Due to change in density of air, the weight of the air column is also changes. As a result, pressure changes. This changes, we can see in a vertical cycle, opposite cycle here also, density of air changes due to change in the temperature, as that atmospheric pressure changes. One more parameter is responsible for the change of density of air. See very carefully which parameter is responsible. So in this side, presence of water vapor. Presence of water vapor in atmosphere. This percentage of water vapor also responsible for change in air density. This is important parameter. So see very carefully, density of air changes due to two reasons. One, due to change in temperature, and another, due to presence of water vapor present in the atmosphere. So it is required to understand how density of air changes due to change in temperature and due to change in the water vapor component present in the atmosphere. As a result, finally, atmospheric pressure changes. So see this. So see here how it changes. Density of air, if we density of air we have taken by rho, it decreases with rise in temperature. So we may say that it is inversely proportional to the temperature. And one more thing, how this density changes, one more parameter is, density of air decreases, rho decreases with increase in the water vapor. If water vapor component is denoted by W, then it is inversely proportional to, decreases, increases, inversely proportional to the water component available here in it. So variation in that, what this see. Now see, the change in barometric height. Change in barometer height. See, very important. Change in barometric height means change in temperature. Change in atmospheric pressure. By any mean, either change in temperature or change in the component of water vapor present. It helps us to predict weather. It helped. How it helped us? See, one of the possibility I want to discuss here. If sudden fall in barometer height. Sudden fall in barometer height. It means sudden fall in barometer height means suddenly pressure drops. Drops. Within 5, 10, half an hour, the pressure decreases. It means that air particle moves away from the place. So density is very less. Air columns, the density is very less. Then it's come. This, it indicates. What it indicates? See very carefully. Coming of a storm. You know, high momentum wind with dust can come if there is sudden change, sudden drop in air pressure obtained, the first prediction. Now, in place of sudden fall, if barometer height gradually fall, slowly fall, moves down. If it slowly falls, it indicates decrease in the density, decrease in the atmospheric pressure, decrease in atmospheric pressure represent decrease in the density. It means increase in percentage of water vapor in atmosphere. It means water component is gradually increasing in the atmosphere. That is why its density is decreasing. Right? So decreasing, because here see the fact, density of upper water vapor decreases with increase in the water vapor component in the atmosphere. Right. What does this indicate? Very important to understand. It gives possibility to rain. So rain may come. If water vapor becomes more than a certain limit, then water particle combine and form droplets, rain droplets, and due to gravity comes down. So there is a possibility of rain. When, if with the time, slowly this barometer height falling, it means atmospheric pressure is falling. Now one more last prediction we may do due to change in barometric height. In place of decreasing, if barometer height height gradually increase barometer height gradually increase. What does mean? Pressure is slowly increasing, gradually increasing, slow with the time increasing. It means that एटमॉस्फेरिक प्रेशर इंक्रीजिंग, एटमॉस्फेरिक प्रेशर एपी, एटमॉस्फेरिक प्रेशर इंक्रीजेस. एटमॉस्फेरिक प्रेशर इंक्रीजेस मींस डेंसिटी इंक्रीजेस. इट मींस वाटर कंपोनेंट इज डिक्रीजिंग, मींस एयर इज ड्राई, बिकम्स ड्राई, राइट. इफ एयर इज ड्राई, वाटर वेपर कंपोनेंट डिक्रीजेस, देन इट्स इंडिकेट अ साइन ऑफ फेयर वेदर, फाइन वेदर. सो सी वेरी केयरफुली व्हेन फाइन वेदर विल बी, व्हेन देयर विल बी पॉसिबिलिटीज ऑफ रेन, एंड वेयर विल बी द साइन ऑफ कमिंग द स्टॉर्म. क्लियर? हियर साइन ऑफ कमिंग ऑफ स्टॉर्म, इट्स वेलोसिटी कैन बी ऑल्सो कैलकुलेटेड ऑन हाउ मच प्रेशर सडनली ड्रॉप्स, राइट, अमाउंट ऑफ प्रेशर ड्रॉप्स. सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट वेदर फोरकास्ट बाय द यूज ऑफ बैरोमीटर. सो दिस इज फॉर टुडे ओनली. थैंक यू एंड हैव अ नाइस डे टू ऑल.